You're watching News 8 Now. I'm Meghan Torjussen.
And I'm Erin Ovalle. Well, if you put your shovel away after last night's storm, you better get it back out. We are expecting a few more inches later on tonight. This after central and southern Maine were slammed by the fast-moving storm. Accumulations of 2 to 3 inches an hour made the drive home extremely difficult. The hardest-hit areas picked up 9 to 10 inches of snow. Most major roads are now clear, though. You'll still want to go slow on the side roads today.
And with snow mounds continuing to grow day by day, snow removal budgets across the state are shrinking. Portland's director of public services says the city is already over its $1 million snow budget. For storms like we saw yesterday, it takes a small army to tend to all the city's streets and sidewalks. Portland has now issued 7 citywide parking bans for snow removal. In other news, prosecutors have dropped the charges against a 13-year-old boy accused of starting the first of 3 fires in Lewiston last spring. The boy confessed to starting the April 29th fire, but a judge tossed out that confession because he was never read his Miranda rights. The district attorney says without that confession, he doesn't think he can get a conviction. The boy's attorney says the boy is living with a foster family and is doing well.
Well, could milk prices reach $5 a gallon? The historic drought gripping California is being blamed for driving up milk prices, which are expected to go even higher. By next month, families across the country could see a dramatic spike in what they pay for milk, possibly up by 60 cents a gallon. That would put prices at their highest point ever. Thanks for tuning into this News 8 Now update.
Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime. Enjoy your day.